What's going on, guys? Brandon here from Three Man Power Trip with some more news on the Chicago Bears. They have just locked up defensive end Mario Edwards on a 3-year deal worth $11.55 million. Edwards has bounced around the league a little bit here and there, but I guess he's finally found his home with the Chicago Bears. So we'll see what happens. Once again, defensive end Mario Edwards signs a 3-year deal with the Chicago Bears.